you so much for coming tonight. It's such an honour to be here. And yeah, I'm so happy to see you all.
Me too. Hello. This is nice. So I'm Claire. I'm leading a guided meditation. We are here to celebrate Hinako's album launch. And yeah. I'm the hype person, but I'm gonna hype down. So hype down, man. Yeah. So this is gonna be a really soft, gentle, easy meditation. Very easy for beginners as well. If you resonate with it, great. If you don't, then you don't have to do anything you don't feel comfortable with. Yeah, so if you don't want to do it, just close your eyes and take a little nap instead. Let's take a deep breath in together through the nose. And then release. Okay, that's good. Interlace your fingers behind your head. And sorry, mind your neighbors. Keeping your ears away from the shoulders. Okay, so we inhale, shoulders come apart, look up, chest opens. And then exhale, chin to chest, elbows come together. Inhale again, elbows open, chest to the ceiling, look up. And exhale, elbows together, chin to chest. One more time, inhale, elbows apart, shoulders away from the ears, look up. And exhale, elbows together, and then stay here. Inhale here. And exhale. One more time, inhale here. And exhale. Come back to normal. Okay, we're gonna turn your heads to your left. Chin is parallel to the floor. Inhale. And exhale, move your lips away from me to the back of the room. Inhale here. And lips away. One more time, inhale. And lips away. And then inhale, exhale, bring your chin to your shoulder, look down. Feel that nice stretch behind the head, the neck. Inhale, and chin to shoulder. And come back to center, let's do the other way. So you're right, chin is parallel to the floor, inhale. And send your lips away from me. You can even tilt your head back slightly if it's comfortable. Inhale. And lips away. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. Chin to your shoulder. And look down. One more time. And exhale. Okay. Back to center. Feeling good so far? It's good. We all needed that. Okay, peace sign with your left hand. I'm gonna bring this over your head. Mind your neighbors again. And frame your ear. Once you've done that, let go of your other fingers, release the other fingers. Make sure that your shoulders are away from your ear. Lots of space here. Inhale here. And then use your fingertips. Give yourself a little facelift. And again, inhale. And this time, exhale, ear to shoulder. And you can use this hand to just stretch out your shoulder here as well. Inhale. And release. Okay, now you have a bowl of water in front of you. Inhale. We exhale. Dip your face into the water. And inhale. And go a little bit further. Last time, inhale. And exhale. Other side. So peace sign with your right hand. Bring it over your head, frame your ear, and then release the other fingers. Inhale, lots of space here. Through the nose. And exhale, face lift with your fingertips. One more time, inhale through the nose. And exhale. Inhale. And then let's tilt your head over. You can use this hand to just give yourself a nice little stretch there. Inhale. And release any tensions. Now visualize a bowl of water in front of you. Inhale. And exhale. Dip your face into the bowl of water. And again, inhale. And out. One more time, inhale. And release. Okay, and back to center. That feels really good. Okay, shoulder rolls, just a few. Clockwise and anti-clockwise. And a few neck rolls. We get in there. Good. And then inhale, bring your shoulders up to your ears. And drop, release. That's good. One more time, inhale. And drop. And again. Drop. Last one, inhale. Hold it here, hold. Hold your breath. And drop. That's good. Okay. One hand on your chest and the other one on your belly, or if you prefer, you can have both hands on your chest as well. Okay, I now invite you to close your eyes. Okay, just before we start, let's give ourselves the permission to be here now. So leaving the past behind, leaving the day behind, releasing it all. Inhale. And exhale. And for now, we put the future on hold. So we're here together in this space, fully here. Inhale. And exhale. Bring your awareness to your forehead. And can you just tell your forehead to relax? So ironing out all those lines. Tension, release the frown, and feel that nice open space in between your brows. Inhale, and exhale. Bringing your awareness to your eyes. Inhale. Exhale. unclench your teeth. Relax your cheeks. And relax your jaw. Relax your mouth, your lips, and your tongue. Inhale. Shoulders up to your ears, inhale. And exhale, drop your shoulders. Now, relax your chest externally and internally. Inhale, create space in your heart. Big space in your heart, and exhale, we move into that space. Okay. Now relax your belly externally and internally. Just let go of any tension you're holding on to. The muscles don't have to be engaged. Now moving down to your sit bones, feel your seat. Feel your feet firmly on the floor. We're so grounded. Inhale together through the nose. Open your mouth and gently sigh it out. Four, hold for seven, exhale for eight. Here we go. Inhale, one, two, three, four, hold seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, exhale eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, inhale for four. Hold seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Exhale eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Last one, inhale for four. And hold seven, six, four, three, two, one. Exhale, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And relax. Inhale together through the nose, shoulders up to your ears. Rub your hands together and create some heat. And when when you're ready, when your hands are nice and hot, just cup your eyes and your forehead. Just think of anything that you're grateful for today. Anything nice that happened, small, big, it doesn't matter. Just bring a little bit of gratitude. I am so grateful to be here. Inhale together through the nose. This time, do it a lot more than before. And when you're ready, minding your neighbors again, open your arms wide. And then slowly bring your palms towards one another. And you don't have to try to do anything here. It's more about allowing. You're just focusing on this empty space in between your palms. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Keep breathing. There's nothing, space, air. Focusing on the space between your palms. And when your hands are about 20 centimeters apart from each other, one another, inhale, bring your palms apart slightly. And then exhale, squeeze air between your hands. Inhale, bring your palms apart slightly. Exhale, squeeze. This takes a little practice, but soon you might start to feel a little resistance, like a vacuum feeling. Keep going. Inhale, hands apart. Exhale, squeeze. Like there's an energy ball in between your palms. Now you can close your eyes again and see if you can connect with that ball. Nod if you have the ball. Yeah, it takes a bit of practice, so don't worry too much. Okay, inhale again. Palms come apart slightly. You'll find this next bit really easy. Just going to slowly bring your palms to face the ceiling. Really slowly. Facing the sky. Now we give ourselves permission to receive. So visualize showers of light coming down, pouring in through your palms, from the sun, from the moon, from all the stars. Showers of light coming in through the crown of your head as well. Overflowing through your fingertips. It's flowing through the whole of your body. Repairing, healing cells. Receive, receive, receive. Serve from an empty cup. So we're filling our cup. Now this showers of light flowing through everywhere. It's overflowing from your toes and your feet as well, shooting down into the ground, to the middle of the earth. As we inhale, we receive with our left hand. As we exhale, we give back with the right hand. Inhale, receive with the left. Exhale, give back with the right. You'll start to feel a strange sensation, like a wavy feeling. We're creating a beautiful ecosystem. Think of your loved ones. Let's visualize them in this ball of light that we've created together. So hold your loved ones in this energy ball. Visualize all of their troubles, suffering, melting away. Sunshine. And they're so fulfilled, so happy, and so at ease. They're relieved. Now, anyone you're experiencing conflict with, any situation you're struggling with, any groups of people, just chuck them in this ball as well. Watch it all fade away, melting into our circle of light. And can we please hold Russia and Ukraine in this ball too, into our circle of light. Everything is frequency, everything is vibration. So an intent can be so powerful. Visualizing Russia and Ukraine at perfect peace. Inhale together through the nose. Receive with the left, and exhale, give back with the right. Now slowly bring your palms to face one another again. This might feel really intense. Hands are 20 centimeters apart again. Inhale, bring your palms apart slightly, and exhale, squeeze them. As you inhale, the ball gets bigger. And as you exhale, the ball gets even bigger. Inhale, creating more space. And exhale, moving into that space. make the ball bigger and bigger to the point you're sitting inside the ball. Can we mold this light into a comfortable armchair? This is custom made. It supports you in all the right places. You feel really comfortable and safe in this chair. Once you have your armchair, your very special custom made armchair, inhale through the nose. Visualize taking off your shoes as well. The shoes that you've been wearing all day. Just feels really nice. What a relief. Inhale through the nose. Now we're ready to begin again. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you. Excuse the circle of the sea. Let me guide your light through the
Thank you so much. Southbank Centre for having me. It's been such an honour to play, and for the LCO and everyone here, Lexi. Thank you so much for having me. It's been an honour.